Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm in my car and I'm going to be showing you some of the things that I got for my car, some little touches that really represent my personality, and also just important things to have in your car to keep it organized and just if there's any emergencies when you're on the road. So I want to give a shout out to my friend. This girl is super talented, she's super organized, she has her own YouTube channel herself, her name is Mariana. I will link her YouTube channel down below. She does so many organization videos from kitchens to pantries to bathrooms to your car. This is where I got my inspo from. So yeah, I will link her channel down below. Go check her out, she's amazing. You will definitely be able to organize your life by watching her videos, so check her out. I swear people were just looking at me while I was filming in my car, but at least the windows are tinted, so I can't really see. So the first thing that I got for my car is this first aid kit from Amazon. It is a really great first aid kit. It comes with a little handle, opens up with Velcro, and in here it comes with everything that you would need in a first aid kit. There's some cooling gel, cleansing wipes, tweezers, an emergency whistle, this pouch here. There is even a flashlight, some scissors, and just some bandages and everything that you would need. I will be linking everything that I show you guys in this video, description bar down below. Next thing that I got is these hangers here. These hang at the back of the seat. I got two of them. The ends of the hooks are super blingy. I love bling, so I love putting these at the back of my seat to carry some of my bags. I actually have one here for this bag. It's just great to not have to put anything on the seats if there's other people in the car, or just putting things on the ground. It just keeps it nice and safe and protected up here, hanging on these cute little hangers. This idea I got from Mariana, the inspo to hang my stuff up instead of putting it all over the seats and the floor. The next thing I'm going to show you guys is this phone mount, specifically for iPhones that have a magnetic backing. It has a holder on the bottom and two on the side, so it's not going anywhere, and you can also tilt it around. So I love this. This is also from Amazon. This is one of my favorite parts of the car that I added, is a jeweled wheel cover. Super blingy. It sparkles in the sun. I don't know if you can see, it's so reflective. Also massages your hand when you're driving. So that's a plus, super cute. And I just feel like it's so me when I'm driving. So I love this. Another thing that I got for my car is this Bluetooth component. This allows me to answer my phone calls, play my music, just really great. You can change the songs from here. You can press this button and answer a call. Also, it's just really nice having my phone right here, really close by. I also got this Kleenex box holder. This is the hooks right beside it. That Kleenex box is just perfect for people that are sitting in the back seat, that they can just reach a Kleenex box right in front of them. I also make sure to keep in my cup holder some sanitizer and more Kleenex, just to carry with me, or just when I come back in the car, I sanitize my hands right away. It's right there, easy access. I also got these air fresheners for my car. I have one in there right now. This one's called Black Ice. It has like a cologne smell to it. It always reminds me of the store Hollister. Whenever you'd walk in, it smelled like cologne. So yeah, I love these. These are amazing. And then if I ever want to switch it up, I also got this scent. This is vanilla. These are also delicious. They smell so good. If you also know me, you know that I love to have things that smell good. I'm really sensitive to smell. I love to have my car smelling really fresh. These do the trick. And then I also have this type of air freshener. This one goes on the vent inside the car. This is in the scent Moonlight Breeze. It smells really good. There's even a scratch here to smell it when you're purchasing. All three of these air fresheners, they are from Walmart. So that is what I got for my car. All of these products are from Amazon. I will link them all down below. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what other videos you would like me to make. Subscribe to my channel if you are new here, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!